clinician at.
Hey, Mario, on that sideline play just a minute ago, think about, was there contact by Blue to cause White to go out of bounds? I know that we ended up calling an out-of-bounds violation on White, but how did White get out of bounds on that? Just something to think about. I know we talked about in the classroom. Did that contact cause White to go out of bounds? And if so, then we have to call the foul that caused the out of bounds. And Janelle, on that drive to the basket, that drive's coming from center opposite, so you really be careful about from lead calling across the lane on that drive. We would like if there's a foul there for center to have it. So unless it's really, really obvious, you want to stay away from calling across the lane. Right there, you had a good whistle on contact on the ball handler.
Is this on right now?
No,
he turned it off.
You just switched it on.
Because he's got the video, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Where are they being filmed from?
What's that? Right up.
Thank you.
Thank you.